Oh shit. They get shot down.
Did they get shot down? That's not here. That's
oh, okay.
They're with Ghost Seed.
Oh fuck.
That's their attack.
Oh shit.
No, but it's
oh god.
Bad desync.
You gotta bail out the same direction, Art. Or else they'll see you.
Insert, insert. Last out.
Yeah.
Alright, get the fuck out of here. Alpha and Bravo. Alpha pick up, lead out of the waypoint one, Bravo follow on squad column. Hey Hearn, if you want to let Chief know we're on the ground. Alpha and Bravo, the three-man headquarters will move in between you guys.
Seven to six Romeo.
Heavy left.
Seven, six Romeo, boots on ground, over.
Alpha, just continue point up to that LDA. You'll set up gates on near and far side, and then Bravo push through it once you're set, over.
Good copy.
One to six Romeo, I've got no comms with seven, over.
Roger, I got you, Lima Charlie.
Bravo 6, this is Bravo 2. Correction, Bravo 2.
Where's Hearn at?
Roger, we have some armor issues.
Oh, I see him.
We're in Raw right now, you're gonna have to hold short on that.
Hey Vipe, let stay behind the headquarters, guys, so we don't get left behind. We're gonna be on and off the comms.
Better not be sprinting.
Yeah.
There.
Alpha, if you could slow it down a little bit.
Roger. Got We're setting up the gate now.
Yeah. Roger, let us know when it's set. Bravo, just hold tight till they give us the word. See if I can see their helmet cam.
Gate set.
Roger, Bravo, you're good to push.
Probably 2-6 from you.
Go for probably 2.
Oh, looks like they're in there.
We're set at waypoint 2, push on to waypoint 3, over.
Copy that, we're on break for probably 4 miles.
Push right, guys.
6 from you. 6 from you, Roger.
And then you'll just pick up point Vipe and lead along the waypoints.
Let's go back in that winch.
Copy, I'm on your left.
That Mantia 4 miles off station.
Alright. Hold right here and let him get ahead of us.
Yeah, we'll move in like a file our headquarters. I'll move in front. Or you can. Alright, I got it.
Oh, Jesus. Desync is real.
Nah, I got 60 frames.
I didn't change my frame. It just changes my desync.
I'll fix that.
Rubber banding back and forth.
I'm not seeing any of it.
Over here.
Alpha and Bravo, let me know if any of you guys are getting tired on this movement.
Copy.
The endurance is real. It's worse when you go up a mountain.
I just kind of got no file here, so.
Raj.
And Bravo, when we get to ORP Bowser, Bravo, you hold west side security. Alpha, you're gonna have east, and we'll hold there for a bit.
Copy.
Hey, Bravo, if you can, adjust that ORP a little bit north just so we're away from that road.
One, this is Alpha.
One for one.
One of my guys spotted a squad-sized element to the south.
Hey, we're hit.
Roger,
there's
distance.
A in the air. We're going down.
Approximately 200 meters, over.
Roger, probably on the other side of that road.
Copy that.
Hey, Bravo, go ahead and go at a walking pace.
Notice fucking bombs team always goes
yeah,
during
a bit behind, we're trying to catch up.
At least they had hit.
Yeah, we're just slow it down, make sure we don't miss any enemy patrols.
How far off of ORP browser do you want to be at?
Just so like maybe 100 meters north,
Prowler two,
just so we're away from that road.
Go for Prowler 2. Hey, we're gonna need your assistance over here on clearing off this oil rig. We got a head in the area.
Copy that.
Copy that. Prowler 2,
we're
gonna
move
out. Alright, well, we just lost our assets.
Alpha and Bravo. Update, we're without air assets. They've been diverted to help Ghost 2.
Rip.
Copy. We should be coming up on you now.
Alright, yeah, hey, make sure you guys are scanning their flanks.
Yeah, we're pretty close to ORP browser right now.
Take that the wrong way there, Morelli.
Yeah, don't type that, Morelli. Last eyes on our guys to the front.
Right in front of you.
Where that?
Where's that A located
on? Oh, I see it now. My IR, yeah, there we go, it's still on.
Get your head
use
point.
Me as the center, we're gonna lay low, let our guys catch their breath.
Stand by.
But I can see.
I think the AA is on the, that western point of the island, right above the Prowler 1 horn mark.
Speaker?
He's got the air on speaker.
Let me hear
I don't know.
Want you to turn it off?
Yeah, turn it off speaker. I don't know if they can hear that or not. Let's see here. Alright, Alpha and Bravo, when we start moving, we'll have a Bravo move up, gate this LDA. Alpha will push across. And then once we're both pushed maybe about 100 meters south, Bravo. And then hold, wait for Bravo to, wait for Alpha to catch up. And then we'll start bounding our teams silently, if possible, up the hill until we run into contact. Try to hold off on initiating as far up as we can, so we're not fighting the entire way up.
Copy. Roger.
Got no thermals so far anyways.
Yeah, I'm not seeing anything either. Alpha and Bravo, are you guys ready to start movement?
Name firm.
Good.
Bravo's ready.
Roger, Bravo, moving to the gate positions, let us know when they're set.
Bravo setting up the gate or Alpha?
Bravo's moving.
Roger. Yeah, I think I said that backwards, but if you got it, Bravo, go ahead. Pretty damn foggy. You got Morelli around here?
He's behind me.
Alright.
Okay, set.
Roger, headquarters moving across. Oh, there they are. Alpha, when you get across, hit this tree line and then lay low. We'll wait for Bravo to catch up, and then we'll start some bounding over watch up the hill.
Copy that. Last man.
Alpha, we're going to push you forward, move about 100 meters or so, just a decent cover and concealed position, and then let us know when you're set. We'll bounce a Bravo team by you then.
Roger that.
Yeah, hey Bravo, hold right there until Alpha moves up past you. Or, is that forward element? Is that Alpha up there?
That's all. Roger.
Yeah, hold there, Alpha. That's good enough. Then.
Roger that. We're set.
Alright, and Bravo, you're clear to bound past them. You guys just bounce off each other on when you're set and when to move. Headquarters will follow on the rear.
Bobby.
Morelli and Hearn, let's lay back here. We'll kind of keep an eye on their flanks and top of the hill, too.
Roger.
Hey, possible contact out there at southwest. Possible contact southwest, close 50 meters. Probably near Alpha. Alpha, if you can get in position.
Three contacts.
Unleash on your call.
Protect right, they're coming through those tree lines. Tree lines. Measure the tree lines.
Four contacts
southwest.
Now.
Alright, got eyes on them. Bravo, keep pushing up the hill. Looks like Alpha's got a hold of it. Watch, firing right over his head, Scundo.
Yeah, try left.
Bravo, you guys able to keep pushing up the hill?
We're moving.
Roger, got eyes on you now. Yeah, hey Jordan, hold that, hold this flank here, see if any more guys pop up that way.
Roger that.
Harry Morelli, you guys around me here?
The one is six, we pushed up about, 50 meters.
Bravo, set for the bound.
Roger, Alpha, push up by him. If you got eyes on my IR, they're just past me. What the hell is this? Campfire? Yeah, that's just smoke.
Might have been the enemy. We might have popped smoke.
Yeah. Must have been the enemy.
Here talking to the southwest.
Possible audible southwest.
Contact southwest. 30 meters.
Jordan, how far you want to push?
Alpha, keep
not friendly,
does
it?
About 50 meters or so.
Guys in ball caps.
Do they see us?
Affirm.
Engage them if they got eyes on. I don't see them.
Two KIA. One running. Don't know where he went.
Like down there?
Negative, shift right. Shift left.
Drop about 25 meters on that next 203.
Sorry. Hey, headquarters, let's start moving in between them. Roger, Bravo, make your next move past them.
Not watching the front. They're not watching.
Roger, reload.
Oh no, they got one guy. Nope, yeah. He's not watching east.
East. Hey, we got someone watching up the hill.
There you go, now he is.
Hey, contacts straight up east on the hill. Contacts straight up, silhouetted east on the hill. Hey, this team, get all your guys oriented up there. I don't think they see us yet, but...
Coming down the hill now.
Yeah, go ahead and engage them when you're ready. Alright guys, let's start making shorter bounds to cover, definitely cover areas. Let us know when you're set, that Bravo team. I got probably got about six left.
Did I grab two off you?
Yeah. Hey, more contact up on the hill. Unless that's the friendly moving up there. Is that friendly?
Bravo set.
That's friendly. He's got a
Roger.
Backpack.
Yeah, friendly's front.
He looks heavy. He looks heavy, Burton.
You got him?
Six Romeo.
Didn't realize I was standing up on that damn
rock. One is a Bravo. We have a compound right in front of us. Constantine wire and a gunner right in front of us.
Roger. You're clear to engage if you got a good shot on him.
Six Romeo, Roger.
Roger, gunner's down.
Alpha, come up on line with them then, since we're getting close to the objective.
Yeah, it's right.
Is it neutralized yet?
It's neutralized.
Alright.
For context.
Alright, Alpha, you're gonna go ahead and push the far side of the AA. Bravo, hold up here, overwatch them, get ready to bound to either side here.
Roger that, Alpha's moving.
Alpha, after you got secure down that far side, Bravo, you'll set up the demo on the AA.
Come on, guys, spread out. Get on
north. Roger.
And we're gonna move right to this
get
AA.
Get behind some cover here. Hey, guys, watch the ground here around all this razor wire.
Watcher 6.
Yeah, I got it. Those are some pretty good, not really hasty ambushes, but get set and unleash all at the same time there.
Yeah, my fucking 203 took out a bunch of them on that one.
Yeah, they were like four 203s all kicked off at the same time.
Their two's getting hit pretty bad. I can hear
them. Yeah.
75-1.
Hey, headquarters, let's start pushing up. See if we can get eyes on next objective out here.
Alpha set on the yellow way over.
Roger, Bravo. You're clear to set demo. Alpha, try to get set up as a support by fire on that objective Kong.
I'll set a charge on.
Roger that.
Get eyes on there.
Supposed to charge red.
Make sure you keep an eye to the left and right. I just want to make sure there's no roaming patrols around.
Squad comp.
Two Bravo. This is Stalker, or is correction, Prowler 2. I got you, Lima Charlie.
Keep switching.
Yeah. Yeah, Alpha, you're going to hold up here as the Overwatch. Once Bravo's got the demo set,
I'll relay that to them.
They will move down, and then we'll move Alpha halfway down the hill while we dead
it.
Command,
or actually, and goes two. Radio check.
Hold one. Hey, Viper, what
this
kind of clacker you guys got this set up on?
Goes 2 on 70, roger that.
It's the
what's
one
that?
You can...
What kind of clocker do you have?
Oh, I got
the... Alright, there are friendly elements on the rig still clearing it out.
The long one? Alright. Hey, we'll hold on
like
demoing it until after we set up demo on the comms tower too then.
Alright.
That way we don't attract too much. Right, Alpha, the plan is you're going to stick up here. We're not going to demo the AA until after we get demo set on the comms tower as well. Bravo, you still got enough demo for the comms tower?
Roger. Can you do that again, Alpha or Ghost 1?
Yeah, Alpha is going to hold up here as the overwatch for Bravo to hit the comms tower. And Bravo, you still got a demo for the comms tower?
Roger, we have one time satchel and two explosive charges left.
Roger, start pushing, make your movement towards the comms tower. Alpha overwatch you, and then after we got demo set on comms tower and this AA, when we moved off both objectives, we'll blow them.
These guys don't have NVGs, so we can see them.
To Romeo, this is Prowler 2. Is there anybody still on the rig? Any ghost elements on the rig? This is Prowler 270, radio check. I can support you with minigun fire.
Hey, Hearn and Morelli, I'm going to move with Viper's team. Hearn, if you want to stick up here since you got good overwatch. Hearn, can you hear me?
This is ghost 270, I got you.
I got you. I'll stay up here.
Okay.
Let me know when you want to rotate.
Any elements on the oil rig? This is Prowler 2.
We still have two packs on the rig. Over.
Yeah, let's set
a little
up there.
We have two contacts to the east.
To the east. Roger, what distance from that Bravo team in movement?
We're gonna engage
one
right now.
1-6 Romeo, I've got contacts.
Roger.
Engage,
to
engage.
Your east. Yeah, there you go.
You guys got eyes on them?
Go for Prowler 2.
That's Prowler 2. You've got four.
Contacts down.
Hey, one might be laying down out there at
1-6 Romeo, there's one more. There you go.
I think I need better night vision because
I can't
see shit.
Yeah, hold right here, Alpha. Where did
down.
Bravo move to?
Oh, it's your
name. They're two. Have IR strobe on.
Okay. Oh. Is that them right here? See them.
I
got a third of a box left.
About 600 meters. Looks like a
technical. Okay, Roger. Where is the one to your right? We still got
six Romeo, you on our squad net?
Six Romeo.
Yeah, you can move down to that support by fire position if you want, so you're not alone up there.
Six Romeo, Roger. I don't mind being up here. I've got Overwatch pretty well up here, and I can see past the town.
Shoot out that light.
If need be.
You want me on the backside?
I'll take the light. You guys can clear.
Roger. Alright, on to your right.
Am I stuck on?
I check out his building, Matthew.
Yeah, I'm on you.
Clear here, Council.
Ooh. All of a sudden, I got a desync.
You want to go check this building?
Well, one is coming out.
Copy.
You go across and check this building here. Mm-hmm. There. I start heading towards the comm tower.
I'm on you.
Hey Morelli, we'll watch their rear security here.
Check the far building out right there. We can't open. Alright, let's place the demo charge here.
After demo is set, Bravo is going to start moving west once they pretty much run a kind of parallel to Alpha Team. Alpha Team will break down, moving squad column out to the west.
Copy that. Explosive charge, White.
Leak, drama, either of you monitoring 4-0.
You want us to move west?
2 Bravo, this is 1, this is 7-0.
You say?
Yeah, he wanted us to move back towards Alpha.
Yeah, just keep moving along the waypoints and then Alpha will break down and move on your guys' rear.
Wherever, it's not gonna push you out of the way. Preferably like maybe 3 out. 2-3 clicks.
Alpha Bravo's on the move. I'll let you know when to break down and follow off on their rear.
Roger that.
Bravo, as you take point, just try to avoid the roads and any small villages on along the way. If we have to hit them, we'll clear them as we go.
Roger, I'm holding here. Can you send a medic up here?
Morelli? Need the medic?
Everything. I'll start with
the
med
pill.
Get your torso.
Stalker, this is Ghost Team. Good job. Honored.
Yes. Bandaging your torso.
7-6 Romeo.
Is everybody else good?
Green.
Goes to the 6 Romeo.
Goes to send it.
Six Romeo, do you have contact with seven? Over.
It looks clear down there.
Yeah, roger, but we're
got
about
like
to be
a whole
indisposed. Send a quick.
Click movement.
Six Romeo, roger. Be advised, objective pinball and Kong have explosives on them.
Always. Big river crossing, too.
Copy that. Pinball and Kong are both down. Copy that.
Negative. They're not down.
Six Romeo, negative. They have charges on them. We haven't blown them yet. Over.
Copy that. Charges late, not just.
Rob, are you guys
destroyed.
Ready to push yet?
Six Romeo,
roger.
Moving up.
Switch back to 75.
Roger, Alpha, go ahead and break down and fall off on their rear by about 50 meters. Over.
Roger that.
I'll try not to slide it down any more hills.
Give me something to do.
I for that village, at least from my position back there, look clear.
Okay, go this way.
Ghost 2, this is Prowler 2.
This is Ghost 2, send it.
Alright, I've got eyes on two friendlies on the rig. Looks like it's been cleared or they're holed up waiting for reinforcements. I'm not sure which.
Roger, solid copy. I don't think we're clear yet. I think they're just waiting for reinforcements,
yeah.
But we're
just push
patrol
through,
around trying to find them.
Okay.
I've got eyes on them on the rig. They're on
those
the,
are pretty steep.
The
Viper fell down one of them. I had to get him back up.
Oh Jesus! Really?
What are your
all
intentions
right, Roger,
with them?
Well, we're gonna we still gotta clear the rig, so we're just patrolling around the outside real quick. Then we're gonna drop packs in, clear it out, and get back on.
Roger. They're on the not the top level. They're on the I don't know, 1, 2, 3, 4. Looks like they're on the second deck, on the southeastern corner. One of them's got a Gustav.
1-6 Romeo, do you want me to request once we take out this if we can take out that other radio tower for them since they're still in the rig right now?
Which one were they supposed to take?
One right in front of us, actually, where those lights are. There's a technical rolling around at south-southwest. I'm sorry, west-west. West-southwest? God damn it. Right in front of us, there's a technical. Like 2 kilometers out.
Oh, if Eric can take out the technical, you said?
If we can deal with that, if we don't have anything ongoing missions after we finish this.
Yeah. Yeah, Alpha and Bravo, let's halt. Bravo, you're good to key off the demo.
2-6 Romeo.
Roger.
Alpha and Bravo, we got a techie out there, west southwest. Just lay low.
2-6 Romeo.
This is Ghost 2, send it.
6 Romeo, we're requesting engage objective Space Invader for you guys while you guys deal with the.
Solid copy. Go ahead.
6 Romeo, roger.
1-6 Romeo, we're clear.
Roger, we got quite a while before we're getting over to that, though.
But we got other shit?
Yeah, we gotta hit Contra and Mario.
Is Contra
explosive detonated?
Isn't that Contra right there?
Contra is about a click away from us.
Yeah, to the west, southwest, right? That's it?
Yeah, we're gonna be a while before we hit both of those. I don't know if we can take
Ghost
space.
Ghost 1, you're outside of my shack code. Can you just let me know when you're starting moving?
2-6 Romeo.
Roger, Bravo, you're good to start moving.
This is 2, send it.
6 Romeo, sorry, I'm looking at the wrong objective. We're pretty long ways away from Space Invader. Sorry about that. Over.
Hey, Ghost 2, Prowler Roger. 2. We don't see any contacts inside the tower. It looks pretty clear to us.
Roger. I saw a dude with a boonie and a gun in the top of the tower. I think we just wasted him, or he's laying down, or we can't see him.
There's Bravo team on the low ground.
Probably 2-6 from you.
Yeah, if you can get a CAS asset out here,
you, back on assets,
let us know and we'll halt.
Roger, I'm going to sparkle a technical on objective, standby. Contra. 6 Romeo, roger. And just where are you at right now?
Last eyes on Bravo team.
Ghost 2, Ghost 2, this is Prowler 2, we're off station, we're being retasked.
Bravo, this is 1, you got any type of IR on attached to anyone in your fire team?
What does Bravo say again?
You got a IR strobe attached to anyone in your fire team?
Negative, I can put one on though.
Roger, if you could. I lost sight of you, but I just got eyes back on. Bravo, go ahead and short halt there,
roger,
until Alpha
the rig
catches up.
Right now we're looking pretty clear. Just got a few more buildings to clear, but the majority of the outside contacts are down.
1-6, if that technical comes back around, I got eyes on it right now, but if it comes back around, I can get Sparkle on it. Over.
Roger, just keep an eye on it, let me know, and we'll halt while you do that. You guys need to catch your breath too?
I was waiting, yeah.
Alright, we'll pull a long halt here just short of this village, let our guys catch their breath.
A chopper?
Yeah, is that a heavy machine gun?
Sounds like it.
Yeah, hey Hearn. Hearn, you around here?
Behind you. Hearn. What else, Morelli?
6 Romeo, this is 1. Let air know we're hearing a heavy machine gun out northwest of us.
They're getting hit by it themselves. They're idiots and they came through that direction instead of fucking
circling around it.
Yeah. I'm gonna get in this building and see if I can't see it. Is it secure?
No one's up there yet. Yeah, Bravo, go ahead and take that building.
Ready?
Ready.
Clear. Back room, clear.
If you want to jump up on that roof.
Are you still with us?
We gotta go up the stairs.
Alpha, if you want to push to the west side of that building and overwatch our next movement here.
Okay, roger. Oh, okay, roger. Do you have ISR on the rig? Can you see any more baddies, or are we looking good?
Okay. Go. Alright, let me get that,
Yeah, hit that techie, Hearn. Alpha and Bravo, we're going to hold here as Cass hits this technical out to the southwest.
Don't try not to get in front of me. Probably 2-6 Romeo.
Roger, saw a copy.
Six Romeo, roger. Sparkle on.
Alpha and Bravo, once this techie goes up, Alpha, you're gonna take point and start pushing west along the waypoints over.
Stop walking in front of me. I'm trying to fucking do this. Negative hit.
That was a miss.
Turned off their lights. Yeah. I said, fuck this.
they're looking right at us right now.
Ooh.
Bravo. Ooh. Yeah. They're lining up the bird.
You're hitting high.
Hey guys, hold fire on it.
Putting the shot.
You still blow up.
Who else has a sparkle on that? There's 3 of them. Someone remove your sparkle.
It's probably the bird's own sparkle.
Sparkle off.
Okay, roger, saw a copy. We're doing an intel sweep
right
now.
There we go.
We're good.
Good hit.
Alright, Alpha, start movement.
Bronson.
Going Alpha to start moving?
Yeah, Alpha, you good take point.
Roger.
Six Romeo, Roger, stand by at IP. We're pushing up. I've got no eyes on any other targets at the moment.
One is Bravo. There's a, looks like infantry like right behind where that tentacle was, to the left a little bit. About 600 meters out.
I'm gonna set up another sparkle.
Ghost one, you mean to gate that road?
Let's see here. No, just go ahead and pass this road since we're pretty much on it already. Hey, yeah, Hearn, if you want to hit that, Bravo team, pick
cross.
Sparkle move on about 50 meters behind Alpha. We'll catch up with you guys once Hearn gets
Roger,
these guys.
Alright,
let's go.
They're sparkling it too. Why are they sparkling it too? What are they doing?
I don't know. Who's flying that one?
Probably 2-6 Romeo. Can you turn off your sparkle? Because I got eyes on target.
Defeats the whole purpose of the ground guy sparkling if the air guys get to it.
6 Romeo, sparkle on.
They're gonna shoot it because we're gonna have to catch up with these dudes.
No. They're maneuvering. I don't know what they're doing.
They're trying to pop up attack. Yeah, I think they're getting gauged.
Contact. We got a bunker up to the north. 330.
Hearn, divert a CAS over here to our Roger. Northwest. Alpha and Bravo, I'm moving up on your guys' rear. How you doing up there?
Doing good. We're gonna hold a little bit right here on this hill.
Roger, are you guys being engaged by that heavy machine gun?
Negative, it was a helicopter being engaged.
Roger.
Eyes on that tactical.
I don't know if they had eyes on it. I thought our ground guys were being engaged by it.
Yeah, we got a sparkle.
With actual laser dads or just IR?
IR.
You need a laser dads.
Hey, yes. Laser that up there, Hearn.
Oh, I got eyes on. Yeah, see it.
Yeah, Alpha, turn Doctor, off your PAC 15.
Do you have any confirmation of that
to hit that bunker
on the northern corner of the island?
Mark it on map.
Oh shit.
We're scanning on ISR right now, I gotta see.
Alpha, you guys able to engage that? It's engaging something.
You
guys in contact?
Just popping a couple 40 mics mics over there.
There's definitely in contact still.
Yeah, something over here. Yeah.
Yeah, hey, if you guys get eyes on something, go ahead and engage. Birds are gonna come through and hammer it again, but
it's just so hard to see them.
fog and
guy moving right to left off the left side.
Roger, good copy. Figured we would have found out by now, but
there you go, right. Contact running out of the bunker. They're just trailing behind him. Your rounds are. Lead him a little more. Might have got him there, yeah. He's down.
Fuck yeah. Oh, dude, we need, like, star clusters.
Alright, guys, let's regroup here. Headquarters on me. We'll start moving as a squad again a little bit more here west before we cross. Actually, where's Jordan at? Is Jordan? Yeah, overwatch Bravo from up here as they cross. That way you guys got a little bit of a vantage point.
Roger.
Bravo, when you're ready, you're going to move across the waterway here to our south. Alpha's going to overwatch you.
I got nothing on thermals, so it looks pretty clear.
Roger.
I got something on thermals. We're pushing across the river.
I got one fire team at Azimuth 215, 300 meters out. They're scattered.
300 meters at at what azimuth?
215. Probably.
Oh, yeah, I got
it. Can we get ISR on that?
Get your guys fixated on them, Jordan. Contra. So they're ready to open up on them.
Jesse.
I'll go down with Bravo. To be advised, we just touched down on our northern objective. Right. Objective Dig Dug, moving to OPC.
Hey guys, you got possible contacts on the far side. Alpha's got eyes on him.
Is that all?
Roger.
Is there a rock over here? What's the name of that thing? We are swimming. I wish we could walk.
Six Romeo, this is one. If you can call in some suppression until they cross, until our elements cross.
Dude, I'm all like glitched out. My weapon's up and I'm swimming so fast.
I'm swimming pretty damn fast too. What the hell?
Yeah, no, I am.
Yeah, my weapon's still up.
They must have changed that with a new system.
Yeah, this is cool.
They must have upgraded that. What the?
Uh oh.
Is that us?
Or is that? I don't think. Cass. Probably, yeah, Cass getting engaged.
Cass is, someone behind us.
Feet dry.
Alpha, you're not being engaged, are you?
Negative. I think that's air taking out something.
Alright, yeah, hey Bravo, get to this, hold this little ridge here and we'll get Alpha across. Alpha, you're clear to break down.
I saw this coming southwest.
Hey, you guys got eyes on that comms tower up there? It's gonna be at southwest up there, that's where we're gonna be headed. Viper, we'll hold you guys here over watching Alpha pushing up it.
Okay. All right, I got,
Roger, moving to our location. What's their current position?
Alpha, when you hit the beach, short hold your guys to gain their breath. You guys are going to be the first push up the hill.
I'll be about this. There's five guys up there by the comms tower. 226.
Roger. Hold off on firing on them right now until Alpha's ready to push up.
Fuck, I don't see him, Pipe.
They're right underneath the comm tower.
Six from you, Roger.
The one at southwest, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, I can't. I hope everybody's ready for a big firefight.
There's a lot up there.
Either as of yet.
At least 30, I counted.
Moving past.
Alright. Hey, Hearn, I'll leave it on you. If you want to keep suppressing, just let them know when to shift off it when we got guys moving up there.
Roger. Probably 26 Romeo, we're going to setting up a.
Alpha and Bravo, if you on these bounds, bound to where you're comfortable, and then we'll move the next team up in front of you.
Shift fire over.
Roger that.
keep an eye on our flanks too.
Alpha 7.
Let's go.
Probably 2-6 Romeo requesting you to shift to suppress TRPG.
Moving up on your guys' rear. Bravo, if you move off of Alpha's right side, their west side, that might be the best route up there. Yeah, contact on the ridgeline, yep.
Tango down, you got three more on the right side.
Yeah, Bravo, take that little hill you're moving on. See if you can get eyes on him. Friendly star front. Bravo's split up.
Yeah, that sounds close.
Yeah.
Probably 6-1 your ship fire.
Hey, can we stop that suppression?
It's been called off.
I'm situationally aware. Don't worry.
Bravo, you guys set?
Probably 2-6 from you requesting ISR.
Bravo, this one,
on
radio check.
Tower over.
Bravo, set.
Roger, hey, Jordan, push all the way to the top. It's probably about as good as a cover they're going to get for you.
Roger. Alright, Alpha, move on, going all over the top.
6 from you, Roger. Bravo up there? Pushing up to assault. Rock and roll.
This element moving Alpha is. Bravo's right up there on that rock.
Contact on the shack, right side of the shack.
Roger. Alpha, as you push up, contacts are right side of the shack.
There's one guy that he sees so far.
At least one time's contact.
Roger that. Contacts right side of the shack.
We're pushing up now to assault, over.
Bravo, once they move by where you can effectively support them, get ready to push up on their rear and join them.
Got a fence, let's go to the...
Yeah, begin pushing now, Bravo. Come up on right...
West side of the shack, that's where he's at.
Left side of where Alpha's at.
West side of shack, I don't know.
Or south side, that is.
Moving.
Is it that shack they're moving on now?
I think so. That's what he said. He said a shack, so... That appears to be clear. What's that noise?
Area secure.
Roger, keep an eye out for one enemy still on the move.
Probably 2-6 Romeo, area secure.
Bravo, sub-security southwest. Alpha, you're going to place the demos here on this objective.
There's somebody running around somewhere.
Yeah, there's a guy. He was on the west side, so.
Last contact seen by error on the west side of this objective.
Charger satchel. Roger, I got the charge.
I got eyes on contact in fucking house to the right. He's down.
Okay, Bert, you got charges or just satchels?
Oh fuck. I saw his little fucking dingy hat. That's what I saw.
I'll do one. Okay. Got it.
If there's one guy there, there's probably more.
I suppose it was code red.
Roger.
Probably 6 Romeo is the contact down now. Over.
Explosives code white.
Six Romeo, Roger.
Has the AA been dealt with by Coast Q in the northern island?
Sir.
Alpha, you got a long range clacker on that?
Affirm.
Roger, we'll hold on detonate until we get across the water then.
Roger.
Once demo's set, Alpha, you're gonna take point again on the movement.
Alpha, this.
Alpha, your last transmission didn't come all the way through.
Hey, Mantia.
Yep.
I see artillery on the top of this hill over here. Come over this way.
The one out there southwest?
Yeah, if you look at the top of that hill, see those like little bunch of trees.
Oh shit,
to the left?
I see that too.
Yeah. Hey, Hearn.
There's like a D30 sitting up there.
Yeah, hammer that. There's razor wire up there.
There's a bunch of dudes up there too.
Prowler 2-6 so
you might
want to
hold off on that for now.
You wanna hold off?
Have him hit that artillery, Hearn.
What's the status of the AA, over?
Roger. Stalker and all goes down with the
Villa
Big Dug is now neutralized.
Yeah.
AA is neutralized,
southwest
over.
Southwest of the location, there is artillery on top of the hilltop going to Sparkle, over.
Alpha and Bravo, we're gonna scratch that OP foosball. We're gonna basically hug the coast once we get across, move through the town to Mario, and then from there, Bravo will set a blocking position on BP-01. Alpha will move to the objective.
Roger that.
After Cass destroys this artillery, we'll begin our movement where Alpha, you'll lead out. You'll get across, and then Bravo will join you.
Sis Romeo Rogers, stand by.
Hey man, Tia, this is Squad guys, below
the main. Ghost 2, Ghost 2, Stalker 6.
Ghost 2, send up.
Hey, you gotta set me up an LZ, I can pick you up instead of you walking 10 minutes by the boat.
Hey, they're gonna take out that Dishka.
That's alright, we're not too far.
Four guys up there.
Roger.
Where's the Dishka at?
You see that structure up there?
Yeah.
To the right of the Arctic.
If he sees us, we start crossing.
Oh, I see him. He's silhouetted on that rooftop, Hearn.
There's approximately 8, about 200 meters northeast of, hilltop.
Where's Hearn?
Probably
you got eyes on the Dishka,
probably
too?
Probably to be advised, there's a, Dishka on top of that, villa as well.
Copy that.
Sure. Marked on C-tab.
I see him now.
Oh, he's looking right this way. I'm getting behind this rock.
West to east.
Big bullets from what I hear.
500 meters.
That'd be great, because I don't know if there's the HPT might be
I've
up
been
there.
Shot at by a Dishka once. Sound like holy a space God, shuttle flying by.
There's so
probably
many dudes over there.
Correction, probably 2-6 Romeo. I've got Dazzle on Artie. Over.
Razzle Dazzle.
We got a patrol coming down.
What direction?
Moving from west to east, down a hill.
They're mid-slope, Mantia.
Okay, across the way.
Trailer 2-6 Romeo, sit.
Yeah, they're a couple hundred meters below the dudes up
top. Dude has no idea.
Roger.
Kind of towards the southeast, wrapping around that hill.
Roger, hold fire on them. Once we get an element pushing across the water, we'll have
a
support by fire element engage them if they're moving up on you.
Roger.
Prowler 2-6 Romeo, if you move to IP Goons, you'll have eyes on
around the hill.
Lights.
One is Bravo. We have possible HPT.
6 Romeo, fleet hot.
Roger, where's the location?
Dude
jump off the cliff?
Six Romeo, get hit, over.
Did y'all see those guys jump off that cliff and the missiles coming in?
Six Romeo, if you can engage them on top of that building
hilarious.
With guns, that'd be great, over.
Right before you at? Where's HVT? Oh shit.
We're gonna take him out or
HVT or I don't know.
He's in the prone. I think it's
ahead
of me.
Come out. Yeah, he sees us.
He's down,
Mantia.
It's clear. Roger, Bravo, Overwatch for Alpha to push across the water.
You're taking out that disc on top of the building.
Get a white cap or whatever.
He's a French Foreign Legion. Why'd you kill him? He was French Foreign Legion.
Alpha, you're good to begin movement.
Roger. Alright, Alpha, we're moving.
That might be dangerous, them getting that close. Yeah. Yeah. There you go, bring down the house on him.
If I knew they were gonna bring down the house, I would have called guns.
Ooh, they just took a hit from something. There was like a lock on. Yeah.
All those dudes are amped up now. They're heading towards the helicopter, possible helicopter crash.
Probably T6 Romeo, are you down?
Mike and Romeo, let's get across this water before the hornet's nest kicks up over here.
Alpha's crossing now.
Romeo, is that bird down? I think the fatigue, they messed up and made us swim too fast.
I'm not complaining.
Yeah. Swimming like seals. Like, I just dove to the bottom. Bert, you diving towards the bottom, picking up rings?
Yeah.
Would have been a good mission for the scuba suit.
What's that scuba suit?
With Steve.
Ooh, that is a light show out there. What the fuck is that? Romeo, this is one radio check.
Romeo.
You know what that light show was out there? Bravo, you're good to break down, move across.
One is Bravo. We have looks like three separate squads. West about click out, bearing 270 from our location.
Roger, click out west of us.
Roger.
Looks
that's
like Ghost 2's objective they're hitting. Romeo, if you could relay to them, they got three squads out there.
The west?
I fired off that demo.
Yeah.
Bravo's over.
Yeah, once they're across, go ahead
and
do it.
Elements, be advised, we are on our P for objective space date. Let's two, send it.
Six from you've got about three squads over there towards space evade.
Roger, solid copy. We're gonna have the boat.
Yeah, Alpha, you're good now to hit that demo.
Six Romeo, Roger. We're hitting our last objective. Over.
Riggs, go ahead and set that demo.
Moving towards this objective, Mario. Over.
Want me to hit it off?
Oh, Bert. Sorry, my bad.
I mean, yeah, I'd love to.
Bravo, when you get to this side
Coast
of the river.
Coast Romeo, be advised. Villa
Atlantia. Stay on the coast. You're gonna
lead
towards
the objective.
There was
contact and artillery on top. We took out the artillery and one of the buildings went down.
Roger, solid copy. Over.
Not working.
Is that working?
No.
Six Romeo switching over to
25-1. Which one do you have?
M57.
Oh.
Roger. Out.
You You gotta be, like, within 150 meters with that one.
Yeah.
Let's go back.
We advise we've pushed across the,
if you want
side.
An M126, I can give you.
Yeah, I already placed it, though.
Alright, let's go, Bert.
Alright.
Bravo, when you get to this side, just move along the coast belt 100 meters and hold, Alpha's got to move back to get within range of demoing that 10 hour.
Roger, we're moving west.
I have eyes on one time machine gun nest to the east, approximately 800.
Hey Hearn, our objective's engaging that bird. I don't think they see it.
Stay on the coast.
They're firing at the. They're suppressing the wrong thing.
Be advised, you're being engaged by the objective, Mario. Over. Push back a little bit. Engaging it.
It's just lays up here. You guys see something out there?
Yeah, that's the machine gun nest holding a shot on gunner.
It's they took it. Oh, okay.
Oh, right there on the
machine gun nest at your south, marking it with lays over. You've got IR directly towards it. Marked on map.
That was our comm tower coming down.
Demo deployed.
Roger, let us know when you get back on this side. When we start pushing, we'll just move as a squad to Objective
Bravo
Mario.
Again,
real quick, Alpha and Bravo, demo check on what you got left.
2x charges, and Bert has 2x satchels.
And
Roger, you're right. There to
one is a Bravo, we have 2 explosive charges.
Roger, when we are pushing on the objective, Alpha, you're gonna set up on that blocking position. And Bravo, you'll hit objective Mario with the demo.
Copy.
We'll have a Bravo lead out.
Romeo, how
probably
long do you need this place?
Romeo, you're not engaging the target at the moment, though.
Oh, no, you're good. You can turn it off.
Gotcha.
I'm not even sure if the birds can see your lays.
Oh, there you go. They're passing it.
Damn, I'm red.
Alright, we'll hold up here.
Probably 2-6 Romeo, if you shift down a little bit with
demo,
your fire, you should be able to
what
engage
kind of
him.
Demo do you have left and let me know?
Secunda, 2x charge.
This is Bravo moving southeast.
Bert's got 2 seconds.
Roger. Alpha, fall on them by about 100 meters.
Roger that. Man, we got about 2 satchels and 4 charges left.
Alright. Where's Morelli at? I haven't seen Morelli in a while. Alright, making sure you weren't laying in a gutter somewhere. Yeah, I'm moving down there off of Bravo team's rear.
Thank you for thinking.
It's Bravo.
Sorry.
That just sounds good. I'm good. I'm good, Vi.
Hearn, are you okay up there?
Yes.
I'm pushing up. Civvies in the area.
Be advised, civvies are in the area.
Prowler 6 Romeo.
2x civvies down the road southeast.
In the town of Medlin.
See him. Vibes.
Copy that.
Third guy. Oh, there he is.
Oh, never mind. That's three civvies.
Hey, Morelli, watch pushing up there. We need you back here.
Hey, hold on, Vibe. My guy's just way up. The construction building looks clear.
Probably if you can get ISR on Objective Mario.
Out from Bravo, you guys need to catch their breath. Let's move with this hard structure. Roger, the strong point up here.
Fale. Yeah.
You guys see something silhouetted up there on that hill? Out there
probably the gun.
West? Is that what that is? Alright.
Yeah, it's probably the gun. Be a rock even. There's a contact right up there. There's a contact right up there where you were looking.
Oh yeah, I see him.
Right up there.
Yep. He's down.
Not anymore.
Was that Morelli or was that Secundo?
Oh, that was me.
Was it me?
Secundo can't shoot that well.
Alpha and Bravo, let me know when you guys are good to push. Contacts, like southwest, silhouetted on the hill.
Ooh, he fell. Oh no, he's still gone.
There's two of them, okay.
Yeah.
There's one up
there's
there.
Another one silhouetted again.
Prowler 6 Romeo, do you have eyes on Trace? On our west side.
Oh, you know that's a good 320 when you don't even see it blow up. Okay. Got it on the back side.
Looking.
Prowler, watch our Trace.
Eyes on.
Alright, we're all good.
Alpha, you good?
The light's screwing me up.
Job.
Alpha, you guys good to push?
Hang on one second, I'm bugged.
Prowler 2, 6 from you?
Go for Prowler 2.
Yeah, two of them over there, yeah. One civvy to the southwest.
Alright, Alpha.
Get ready. Eyes on the
Roger Bravo, start pushing.
We've dealt with the contacts over.
Roger.
Roger.
Let's go.
Oh, 6 Romeo, Roger. I'll try to indicate that over. Still shooting up there. Is that a fucking.
Get up for here.
Prowler, if you see any more people at that villa, go ahead and engage if they're coming down towards us over.
Roger.
Another civilian. We clearing these buildings?
You want us to clear the buildings?
Hey, is that our clear? No, you bypass the buildings. Push the objective as quickly as we can.
We have fire support.
I think we have a lot of shit coming
on the west
us.
Side of the villa, taking out technical in the arc.
Oh shit! Bunny,
that's a contact up there. I see him. Roger, you're clear to engage.
Also, all ghosts and stalker elements be advised that objective space invade is now clear. Over.
Alpha, you falling on Bravo's rear?
Roger that.
Yeah, Alpha, you guys just push straight to that blocking position.
Oh,
fuck.
Jesus. Indirect?
Is that indirect or an IED? Is that an indirect or an IED?
You guys
watch. One of those rockets.
It's gotta be indirect. They're shooting.
Yeah.
Let's push the objective.
Yeah, Bravo, push the objective. Set that demo quick. Alpha, try to get in these hard structures. Are they down back there?
Secundo's down.
Hey, guys, keep pushing over on these hard structures. These buildings here. Hey guys, let's get in these buildings.
Two times contact on Lays. Three times.
God damn it. Is that in the hotel? Are they in the hotel?
Negative, they're to the left. Tracer's going out.
Hearn, light up that whole fucking hill if you can.
Light up the whole...
Negative, hold off on that. That's where the possible HVT is.
Stand by. Nope.
Romeo, just have them engage targets of opportunity off the that hill. It's marked on map as possible HQ. Alpha, try to get your guys in this building here.
One Alpha, one Mike.
Alpha, let's move into this building.
Hey, contacts west. Bravo, how you guys doing up there?
1 6 charge. I might need one more explosive charge if you have it.
Alpha, are you able to push him one more explosive charge?
Roger that. I'll be up there in a second.
Hey, did, okay, Morelli's getting those guys up.
That door, what door?
I got two explosive charges, upset, but I think there's one more I need.
I'll be there in two seconds.
Roger, after we got the explosives charge set, regroup on this hard structure just west side of the comms tower. Hey Hearn, where's the second squad at, do you know?
I was just gonna figure that out. 2-6 Romeo, sit rep, over.
Good to be advised, the radio's clear, and we're currently engaging a bunker that's on the south side of this,
Hey Hearn, have them, hold off on that, we don't want them to kill the HVT.
Probably
up there. Let them know the HVT's up there if they don't already
know.
Okay.
Told him to suppress the enemy.
Hey, are those contacts or friendlies up there?
There are contacts, but our HVT is up there as well. We're gonna try to push on them.
Is HVT armed?
We're bringing down this comms tower first.
Explosives code.
Coming in.
Red.
I can't see any enemy of that hill.
No, we're engaging a 3.5 minute timer. And then we're engaging targets.
Mine will take care of it.
Alright, so they're at the bunker, southwest of the headquarters.
Bunker southwest of that? Alright, I see it. Hey, I guess if you just want to let them know, we'll push from our end if they want to push on theirs. And we'll keep in contact when we're cresting to avoid the blue on blue.
Mantia, I had to put that on the timer at 3.5 minutes, so we should...
Alright, let's get out of here.
Clear, yeah.
Rally 6 Romeo,
Bravo,
we
after,
are...
Bravo, get your guys off that objective, start pushing
same,
west, we'll get inside these buildings. We'll trigger that demo, and then we'll start moving up the hill.
From the area you're at, and then we'll move from our location.
Alright,
and we'll
let's move in
so
here.
There's no blue on blue.
So we got some cover from it.
Friendly already in.
Hey, 6 Romeo, this is 2. Interrogative, what do you want?
Hey guys, hold security here, we'll blow that comms tower.
If you can keep from the bunker and move,
hey Viper, you're cleared to hit the trigger.
From our location, which is objective Mario, we
should be able to engage
those targets.
And Jordan's is on a timer as well.
Without blue on blue.
Roger, solid copy. We're gonna go to the bunker, push through the town of Alma, and get it cleared, set up a, cordon position up there. Over.
Alpha, are you all your guys up and ready to push?
Roger.
They're right. Setting up the cordon on Alma for some reason.
Alpha, you're gonna go ahead and lead the push up the hill.
Six
end up bounding. Once we get past these buildings, just bound to a decent cover position, and we'll bound Bravo right past you. You're clear to move when you're ready.
Is that Roger that. Is objective Mario been
Alpha, we're moving.
Tower's
still up, but
there's
two explosives ready.
Timer on it. It was on a 3.5 minute timer,
possible
Blue Green said.
South.
I figured that mine will take out his soon.
Be advised, we got friendly southwest of this hill out towards that bunker marker.
Got a technical right in front of me on this road.
Is that
unarmed.
Roger. Where's okay?
Want them to do that, or you want them to?
That's good if they think they got to take it.
Holy shit, it's a technical.
Yeah, they should probably spread out. So so then I'll blow up together.
I want to blow up with you. If I'm gonna die, I might as well die with someone.
Shut up, hold hands. I don't wanna die anyway.
There's no way we can die.
Does Red lead right up there?
I got a charge. Should I give my charges to Viper since he's got a clacker?
Yeah.
What the hell? Viper. Where is he?
He's probably to the rear. Bravo, go ahead and follow on us. Alpha's gonna give you some charges since he doesn't have a clacker. That tower remains.
Yeah, it's still up.
Can the birds bring that down?
Want me to ask him? Rally 26 Romeo, requesting you to engage objective Mario.
Bravo, I put a charge inside the truck inventory, over.
Take this truck.
No.
Probably be advised, friendlies are 400 meters.
Bravo, this one radio check.
On the opposite side of the tower, over.
One is Bravo.
Roger, you guys started moving up here?
We're moving now.
Alright.
Contacts in the road.
I see him.
East.
I see him.
One down. Or man down.
Right was killed. Where are these guys at?
I saw one guy go down.
Bravo.
Bravo. We're taking contact. One man down. Still audible contacts in the area.
I think. Roger, try pushing up this hill out of that town. We'll get the birds to suppress it.
Now the fog goes away.
Back.
Roger, we have one KIA. Two pass coming to your location.
Roger.
Oh, you're just standing on the rock.
Alright, Alpha, start pushing. Bravo's down to two guys, so we're gonna stay pretty close.
Roger that.
Six for me, Roger. Is that IR lasers or is that
two tracers?
IR strobes, over.
Oh, I got a bunker to the south.
Bunker south, Hearn.
Ghost 26 Romeo, if you can turn off your lasers, it's messing up the air.
Alright, Alpha, continue movement.
Okay, Roger, I'm trying to
try to get air to hit that bunker.
Roger.
Got it.
Alright, one, this is Bravo. I got the explosive charge that was in the truck. You want me to go back to the tower?
Negative. Air brought down that tower.
Roger.
The contact moving up towards us from the south. He is 400 meters out, walking down that road like a motherfucker. That bunker.
Where'd he go? I just lost him.
Let's go that.
Damn, this is a freaking mountain.
Ghost 26 Romeo, we've got eyes on that bunker, and I've got no eyes on any targets still up, over.
Roger.
6 Romeo, we're moving up on the southeast side of the villa, over.
Roger, we're moving up from the northwest right now,
just before we
trying to
cross
get in a good position
ridge.
To hold the fucking workers blocking point, over.
6 Romeo, Roger.
Yeah. Pass it up to Mantia, whoever's in front of me.
I hear you.
They're coming up. Okay.
They're coming up from, they're just west of us, right?
Yeah, they're southwest.
Yeah, Alpha and Bravo, we got a Ghost 2 about 200 meters west of us.
Roger.
Yeah, let's start pushing off. We're, Alpha, you guys stay on line. Bravo, you guys stay off their rear. Be ready to push to their left or right. Depending on where the enemies
Prowler
are
26
at.
Romeo, can you get ISR on the villa? If you can get eyes on the HVT, that'd be great, over.
That'd be super.
Ooh, contact.
That close.
Gundo's down.
We got eyes on it. Bravo. North. Pushed out on our right side. Good, you're already there. Yeah, take that hill there. I think that's where they're taking fire.
I got nades. No sweat, no sweat.
Prowler, he's got a pistol out. So
hey, we got Ghost 2 right off your left side. You guys got an entry point over here?
You can make one.
Maybe you can hop over it, unless that hurt him. Alpha and Bravo, you can go ahead and hop over this. Let these Ghost 2 guys push ahead of you, so they got far side security. You guys, try to PID. We want to try to take the HVT alive.
Contacting the second floor of that building.
Anyone who's up, go ahead and push in. We'll just bounce off of Ghost 2 on clearing these buildings.
Hit floor, second floor. Thank you.
Jordan, right behind.
Is that a friendly fart? Yeah, that's friendly fart. Jordan's down, Bert's down, damn.
There's a contact inside the headquarters.
Yeah, I'll drag you wounded.
Who's up here? Riggs, I'm on your rear, dude.
Yeah.
You guys got that high load?
Yep.
Alright.
Hey, let's get security. Take this building before we get them up. Six Mike, need you inside. We got friendlies down.
Got it.
Frag out. Right.
He's going in with me.
Oh, hold frags. We got HVT in there.
Frag out. All right.
Let's get it stolen.
Foxtrot.
Got a flash out, not a fucking frag.
Yeah.
You got him up.
You guys good in there?
Yeah, we're good.
Hey, we got friendlies in this far building over here, west side as well.
Romeo, we've got contacts or friendlies inside the villa at the moment. If you can overwatch the outside and let us know if there's any contacts.
Bravo, this one, radio check.
Everybody on the roof's dead.
Smart, thank you.
Alright, I'm checking the bodies on the lower
floor. Assault bomb moving to FSB 2, watching the road.
Right. Hey, this dude's got a golden pistol on him.
Bravo, this is one, radio check.
That's the guy, he's dead.
I think Viper went down. Johnson's up.
Got a possible location.
7-6
I'm on the
Romeo.
North east side.
HVT down, over.
Outside of the fence.
Roger, that's where Vibe's at too.
7-6 Romeo.
Roger that.
6 Romeo, go for 7 on 7-0.
6 Romeo, HVT KIA, over.
Mantia, terrific.
Jesus.
Copy that, search for any intel. RTB, your discretion.
Hey, contact out here east.
Six Romeo, Roger.
Two is general bar.
Matias down, east side
is down.
Contact down, east side.
Friendly.
Don't frag out, there's barrels. Friendlies over here.
Watch out for barrels on east side, you all right, cool.
That contact to the east is down.
Got him, push on, push on. Oh, it's late, sorry. You want to bandage his left leg for me? Let me get his head.
What else you got?
Nothing, go ahead. Go ahead.
Can we get him with a morphine?
Bring him up.
Hello.
Hello.
It's hey, Ghost 1, Alpha and Bravo, give me a sit rep.
Bravo, I got one charge left.
Did you get Jordan up, Morelli?
No, they died.
I told Jordan and Bird or KIA.
It looked like they were...
Six Romeo,
Hey, Viper's down somewhere by that shack.
Viper's down?
Yeah.
Roger, copy that. Hey, listen, let's check the two so we get more charges available.
Be advised, there's a bunch of charges in the containers. Or in the ammo crate to the south.
6 Romeo, this is 2. We can be the last boots out since we're planting these charges. I don't know if you guys are doing the same thing or not, but I'll let you get on the bird and we got the boat. Over.
6 Romeo, roger.
I heard it, Hearn.
Alright.
1-6 Mike,
we can't take any charges out of an effective...
Roger, I'll have first squad rally here in the middle around the rubble. We're gonna be first for extract.
Man T, you want me to grab the android and shit off of the HVT?
Yeah, grab anything he's got on him. I'll move with you.
Where do you want to...
Hey, rally our guys right next to that rubble. We're going to check the HVT.
Hey, one.
Yeah.
We're setting charges for 2 mics. What do you mean?
2 mics? Roger.
And Tia, he disappeared.
Alright. What did he have on him? You said an android and something else?
Yeah, he had an android and he had a... looked like a 357 gold-plated.
Alright.
2 is Bravo.
Hey guys, we gotta be out of here in 2 mics.
What is this thing?
Hearn.
6 Romeo, this is 2. Be advised, we have explosive charges. Code red on a 2-minute timer on these ammo crates.
Yeah.
First squad, rally up here on the western arch.
Hey, Mantia.
Yep.
We got a nuke.
Where?
6 Romeo, roger.
Right, and floating in the air.
Oh, shit.
Oh, yep. What the...
Romeo, this is 1. Do you see this nuke floating in the air? First squad, rally on the western exit right outside. There's explosives in there ready to go in less than a minute.
1 mic.
What?
Where are your boys at, man?
First squad, rally on me now, or you're gonna get blown up in there.
The artillery piece disappeared.
What?
And the Dishka on top of the building has been destroyed with the...
You got 1, 2, where's Viper at? Bravo, this is 1, radio check.
The building is where the Dishka was, and it has been destroyed, if you can see it. Okay.
Reese, how much ammo you got?
Where's Viper at?
Roger, it was good. Shit, you got
Viper. Box.
Doesn't help me.
Hey,
where do you want the LZ, man? Okay.
Bravo. You still on 30? Wherever you want it, get us out of here is good.
What do you want to do?
Just hold here, I was making sure we had everybody.
Yeah, we got all 2 of us.
Alright. We got what's left of Alpha, which is Riggs and Secunda, right? Got everyone. Hold here, we're gonna get extract. Hey guy, just space out a little bit, we'll hold a 360 here until we got our LZ.
Mantia, let me say, we're dead. We all died.
If anyone has extra...
Nuke doesn't blow up if you hit it with HE.
Yeah, but what about IRL?
Yeah, in real life it wouldn't either. It's gotta be a... It's gotta be a...
Because I watched Jordan's YouTube video.
It's gotta be activated properly. Like, you could bomb the hell out of, like, an atomic bomb. It's not gonna blow up.
Well, we're still dead.
Hey, you have a play?
Me and Bonnie, I do.
If you can put it down to the west there, in the open.
First squad, let's start moving down to the low ground. Don't move on to the low ground. Give the bird some room to be put down.
6 for me, roger. We found a larger LZ for you, if need be.
48. Hell's 48 mean, guys?
I got a civvy, northwest.
Probably 6 from your roger. Do you have eyes on flare, in the open, to ghost position to the west?
Hey guys, keep pulling security here. Mainly towards the, north and west. No, hold off, because this bird's going to be touching down here.
Well, I tried to do a NATO T, but it didn't work.
With flares?
I had great. I had 3 flares.
Holy fuck. fireworks show. First squad, go ahead and break down, board up on the rear of the shit hook. Hearn, you on here?
Yep.
That was the last one.
The outside of the shit hook.
All aboard.